team's only had 21 to 51 completions on passes. That's just not a Spurrier offense.
Lattimore, what a cut! Marcus Lattimore's
football team. Inside, you're only going to have three guys on the line of scrimmage. That's a big bubble, a void. Any good runner loves to have the bubbles of a defense. You know, linebackers off the line of scrimmage. You got to get to his Travis Bush. He's only 192 pounds. He's playing linebacker. A very light unit.
Lattimore, as much as anybody conceivably could have been as a Heisman winner himself at Florida.
Lattimore.
The vision, and you only have three guys on that line of scrimmage, and there's that soft bubble that allows your lineman to get out on them, and it allows a soft spot for him to get to. He's going to hurt you.
Woo. 44 yards a game. That's seventh best in the nation.
And he...
Another first down, South Carolina. Lattimore. Close to the...
Where the blocks are coming from.
The only wide receiver, Alshon Jeffrey, to the right. They give it to Lattimore instead, driving a pile forward.
Pounds, Lattimore is heavier than most of the defenders on the Navy football team. And the fact that he plays with a flat back and allows...
To me, college football is much better when the service academies have competitive winning teams. Lattimore.
I won't leave me alone with that.
Lattimore again.
Well, when the errors are...
It's only the second catch Jones has made this year, as the passing game has not been very explosive. Justice Cunningham, 87, in the backfield right now. Lattimore off the right side. Garcia out in front trying to throw him a block. And
Navy's not able to get off the block. South Carolina's offensive linemen are swallowing them up. And if you can't get to the legs of number 21, you're not
given 10 yards in this one. Lattimore again. To be thinking... You know, if we get a stop, our offense might score.
Jeffries, you got that guy that's one of the best in the country.
Garcia to Lattimore in the flat. Lattimore lost his footing. And that could be a field goal of well over 50 yards. They'll dump it to Lattimore in the middle. He gets... Lattimore offset to the right of Steven Garcia. And he'll get the call. First and 15. Lattimore off the right side. Warwick has him. But go has obviously gotten better for his sophomore campaign. And he's got a first down.
Five on the pass rush. It gave them a chance to move Garcia.
Lattimore. Inside
on, who came out here and has earned the respect through his performance. Marcus Lattimore is just a workhorse. There's no other way to explain it. He
Lattimore this time. Lattimore lost his balance. Cut Gamecocks. They're up by three and driving in the third quarter. Garcia pump fake under pressure. Floats it up and it's intercepted. And that has been the party if you're wearing white Naval Academy uniforms. Garcia play action. Dumps it to Lattimore. Makes a couple of guys miss. Pick. Second call at six for South Carolina, trying to respond after that touchdown march by Navy.
Us never know. And even though defensive coordinator Buddy Green told us he thought his line was outweighed by South Carolina's by about 60 pounds.
Buddy Green, man, it is so true. Their defense just play to the whistle, beyond the whistle, the shadow of the whistle.
Lattimore again. Lattimore on the delay.
The pass.
They're respectful and mindful of both.
Lattimore just dragging bodies last year. He's already at 191. Oops.
He's got his stamina built up.
A lot of that came in the fourth quarter when they absolutely had to have it. This time he's bottled up and he's only going to get. They're going to give it to number 21. And then Lattimore pounds his way inside. Just shy of a first down. Lattimore, Navy rises up and their big dose of number 21. You betcha. Lattimore, touchdown.
The leader of this ball club.
What is not to like? Marcus Lattimore gives South Carolina. South Carolina would love to put Navy away right here. And that'll be up to Lattimore, and he is nailed.
24-0.
All right, Wendy, 30 carries, 216 yards from Marcus Lattimore. Now he makes it.
Marcus Lattimore will bump him way up the ladder. Being able to catch and run. And a beautifully thrown ball by Steven Garcia out. They'll absolutely mow you down.
Lattimore.
Unlimited energy, and he's still going.
Gene, Janine, in terms of durability, his teammates' eyes. Looked like Lattimore moved early there, and South Carolina may have got.
Have a passing game. 7 points here would be really hard on him.
Lattimore just pushes the
pop. Your screen is Alshon Jeffrey as well.
Lattimore up the middle. He is going to be shy of a first down.
Young man, that goes strong.
He's the deep man in the eye. Lattimore on the toss, and they got him behind the line.
Coaching staff will be glad it's over. Glad they got the win. They'll get back to the basics. Ellis Johnson will start.
140 yards. And counting.